Alex Gordon's style of baseball is simple. Swing for the fences, or go through the fences if you have to. It was that way at the University of Nebraska, where Alex first got noticed, and when he signed his pro contract with the Kansas City Royals in 2005. Honors and accolades have followed Alex's style of play, like when he was selected as America's College Player of the Year in 2005, and then Minor League Player of the Year in 2006 as a professional. For those keeping score, that's a baseball statistical first. Alex's roots are in the heartland of America, and he has done the baseball community in Kansas City proud. Alex is a two-time All-Star selection and multiple-year Gold Glove recipient, and most recently named a Platinum Glove Award winner. In 2014, Alex's hustle and power hitting helped jettison the Kansas City Royals to their first World Series appearance since 1985. For that, teammates and fans alike tipped their hat. Off the field, Alex's contributions of time and support are felt throughout the community. In his hometown of Lincoln, Nebraska, Alex and his wife Jamie are ardent supporters and backers of the Diamond Dogs, a 12 and under baseball team whose pink jerseys raise awareness and funds for breast cancer research. For Alex, cancer is personal. His mom is a breast cancer survivor. So it's natural that Alex is a tireless devotee of Alex's Lemonade Stand Foundation. The regional effort has raised over $1 million for pediatric cancer research and aided several children's and cancer research facilities in the greater Kansas City area. Alex also backs his teammates' charitable endeavors with time, support, and personal appearances. Alex Gordon's life path, like his style, is swing for the fences or go through them. Fred Hutchinson Cancer Research Center is honored to welcome and pay tribute to Alex Gordon as the 50th Hutch Award winner.